people of God, who do you come to worship? We come to worship the one true God. How will you worship? Not with words alone, but by living lives of justice, love, and humility. Come, you who belong to God. Come, you who are foolish in the eyes of the world. Come and abide in God's tent and in God's heart, now and forever. Let us pray. Loving God, we come this morning seeking to abide in your presence. Open our minds to your spirit of wisdom, that we may know how to live as your people. Open our hearts to your spirit of truth, that we may love all your people with a love that speaks of justice, kindness, and radical grace. May this time of worship be authentic and pleasing to you. Amen. We are promised that if we confess our sins to God, God will hear us and God will forgive us. Therefore, with the assurance of this promise, let us turn to God and offer our spoken and our silent prayers of confession. Let us pray. Faithful God, we confess that we have not always been faithful to you. You require us to do justice, yet we conform to the standards of our world and do not work for change. You ask us to love kindness, but we fail to be caring friends and neglect those who are different from us. You ask us to walk humbly with you, yet we often take you for granted and seek our own way. O God, remind us again of your steadfast love and your call upon our lives. Give us strength to do what you desire. We welcome all who join us for this service of worship from the Cherry Hill Presbyterian Church in Dearborn, Michigan. Wherever you may be, whoever you may be, whenever you may be watching this service, we pray that this time of worship will be a meaningful time for you, a time of spiritual renewal for you for the days and the week to come. Thank you so much for joining us for our worship today. One brief announcement: the sympathy and the prayers of the congregation are extended to Jim Brown, whose father died in New York last Monday. A funeral service for Jim's father, Tom Brown, I believe, was held yesterday in New York. So we certainly keep Jim and Sherry and their entire family in our thoughts and in our prayers. Once again, welcome to worship. scripture lesson this morning will be read from the Old Testament book of the prophet Micah, chapter 6, verses 6 through 8. The words which Randall has just shared with us. With what shall I come before the Lord and bow myself before God on high? Shall I come before God with burnt offerings, with calves a year old? Will the Lord be pleased with thousands of rams, with tens of thousands of rivers of oil? Shall I give my firstborn for my transgression, for the fruit of my body, for the sin of my soul? The Lord has told you, O mortal, what is good. And what does the Lord require of you? But to do justice and to love kindness and to walk humbly with your God. The word of the Lord. Thanks be to God.